The key is to work out every possible minute.
I'm serious. You're scaring me. This will just take a minute. Okay, get a good grip. Bend your knees and lift. One, two. Hey, no pain, no gain. This is great for the deltoids. Thanks, kid.
Happy to help.
Who invited you? Just what we need, another pussy. Another good exercise for upper body strength. The pussy toss for distance.
Hey, get off me! Get off me! Rick, get off!
Watch your prickers.
Damn. Cable pressing. Good for strength and definition. Full extension is very important. No pain, no gain.
A saboteur in our gym class.
I'll take Willie if you take Phil.
Okay, come on, guys.
Hi, thanks. He knew how to fix my earring.
That's because he's a little tulip. What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Tulip.
The 80s.
Very sharp.
Thanks. Deb, what are you doing hanging around these chump stains? Come on, let's go.
I'll be right there, Greg.
Now, Deborah.
Just a second. Greg just likes to act tough. He doesn't really hate you guys.
Oh, that's no act. He truly hates us.
Deep down, he's insecure.
Yeah, well, up front, he's an asshole.
Take it easy, Deborah.
What was that? A pity stop?
You snip my candy.
Sure.
You want to snip pizza?
It's just about showtime, boys.
I'm picking up curious life readings.
Is it human?
Unknown. It seems to be some sort of carbon-based douchebag.
Again. Gentlemen, relax. Sit down. Too much stress, it's not good for your muscles. Have a nice lunch. Hey, how you doing? Nice jacket. Oh, I'm sorry. Spaghetti, too. I think it stains. Sit down. Still my favorite. Sit down.
Every day.
Why, you ask? Why?
Well, a little bit about the man behind the mess. Greg? Well, you know, most psychologists.
Which is it, Greg?
Well,
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you, Morehouse.
Let it slide.
Stay out of this, Deborah.
I'm getting real bored watching you push people around.
Yeah? Well, stick around, because it's gonna get real exciting.
You know, Terry was right. You are an asshole.
That asshole called me an asshole?
Oh, now you want to beat him up too, right?
No, I want to buy him an ice cream. Hi, Deb.
Greg? Ladies and gentlemen, this year's prom king is...
Yeah!
Congratulations, Greg.
Thank you, Deborah.
So
cut in? Nice tux. You look good buried in it.
Mark.